Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube land, Dead Rayman Walking Reporting, and tonight I am going to bring you a long play of Vendetta, otherwise known as Crime Fighters 2 in Japan, but in America and elsewhere it was called Vendetta, and it was an arcade game by Konami that was manufactured in 1991. Now, I'm going to let the attract mode run, and you'll see the story and all. So, let's get started. Okay. And I'm going to pick Hawk, because obviously he looks just like Hulk Hogan. Bussa bravado. I love how this game has a bit of a Double Dragon feel to it. My god, that looks like a war band member or something. Can see why he's called Bussa Bravado. Ouch. That's the only way you know the boss is dead, is you hear that scream. Oh, I was gonna show the boss, but... moment I thought it was me doing that. Nope, that wasn't me. God. For a minute. Uh-oh! There's more bad guys up ahead. Whoa. Ouch. They're dangerous. Oh! Another bar member. Another rejected bar member comes onto the scene. There's the telltale signal saying that you're almost out of energy on your last life. This is bad, folks. we go again. Oh. Continue. Oh, here comes the missing link. My gosh, he's burly. Okay, that was an accidental. This is just like Double Dragon in a way. Oh my gosh! This guy is... These burly guys are freaking tough. Heavens. This fat guy is really tough. Looks like Flonius from the first Shrek film. Oh. Oh, now he's on fire. Oh my god. Ouch. Oh no, this guy again. To pick up the whip, but I just don't have the time to do that crap. Oh my gosh, it's like in The Simpsons. Man. Uh-oh. Doberman. This dog is tough! Dobermans are freaking dangerous. Using an anchor as a weapon. That's kind of harsh. Death door indeed. Another Doberman. Oh. another rejected war member. Oh, that was bad. Motorcycles. That's a lot of black cats. It's like my cats Violet and Pepper have cloned themselves a lot of times. Yeah. Whoa. Now these rejected Guar band members are getting even more meaner and meaner. Ouch. Oh my gosh. Got out the gun. He just brought out the big guns. And I mean literally. Hope this is it. Isn't it, folks?
You ain't leaving this town alive.
Oh no. Oh goodness.